Getting Crazy with Crafts by Heather Brimacombe. Pictou is becoming an artisan's hub with the opening of the latest craft store that will feature local artisans. Christine Morash had come up with the idea for the store as a stay-at-home mom and decided that there was no better time to break into the business. It's a chance to give people a space with low overhead, said Morash. I'm tired of seeing made in China. In total, it's taken Morash 2 months from conception of the idea to getting the space in downtown Pictou on Water Street called Crazy Crafters and More. Everything just sort of fell into place, she said about the business. Eventually, my plan is to expand and offer art classes. Before her opening on October 1st, Morash was already booked full of vendors ready to fill her store with their goods. As a craft vendor space, Morash rents spaces to crafters who get the proceeds from all of their sales of their own goods that are sold to customers. I got a lot more interest than I thought, Morash smiled. She added that crafting is not all just about the money for some. It can be an opportunity to show off their talents and have some fun while creating. After looking into selling some of her own crafts, Morash shared that it can be very expensive to get a table or a space at craft shows to be able to sell or show off creations. The tourists come and they love these things, she said, adding that the store will be a great place for Pictou County residents to Christmas shop for something unique as well. If someone can make a few dollars before Christmas, great, she said. To find out more about the business, you can find it on Facebook by searching Crazy Crafters. Or if you are interested in putting your crafts in the store, you can message the Facebook page or email craftersgocrazy@gmail.com.